I am Heidi Pearson. I'm an assistant professor of marine biology at UAS in Juneau. And this summer, I worked with some students to start a study to look at the interactions between humpback whales and whale watch vessels in the Juneau area. The whale watching industry in Juneau is really important to the local economy. There's an estimated 1 million visitors each year that come to Juneau, mostly on cruise ships. And it's estimated that one quarter, or about 250,000 of those tourists, actually go on whale watches during their time in Juneau.
We are curious to see what interactions existed between the whale watching vessels and the whales. We conducted our research from a cliff overlooking the vast majority of whale watching activities outside of Juno's NOAA facility.
I use the theodolite, which is a surveyor instrument to take pieces of whales and boats. And so in real time, we were able to track both animals and vessels, and then we hope to understand if there is a relation between the movement of the whales and the proximity of the vessel.
We also deployed a hydrophone to record engine noises to determine the influence sound has on whale behavior.
One of the main outcomes that we're hoping to gain from this study is to share the results with NOAA so that they can use the information to modify or develop new management policies that will better help to protect the whales. And another important thing is that we want to make sure that the whale watch industry is sustainable so that the whales are going to remain in the area, and also so that this can continue to be a viable industry for the whale watch operators. UAS students have unique opportunities to study marine biology in Juneau because of the rich marine environment we have that's pretty much right outside our doorstep. And in particular, we have a pretty high biodiversity of marine mammals. And so the four undergraduates that were involved in the project this summer were able to get valuable field experience just by staying here in Juneau.
Being a part of these projects gives you a really cool insight to potentially doing your own projects. Like, I'm hoping to go to grad school eventually, and this gives you an insider view on how to do your experimental design and how other people are doing their experimental designs and gathering data and some of the challenges that you don't really think about before you're in the field. And it was just an awesome opportunity.